I don't know why it does the searching for partner thing. That's really annoying.
We'll now resume your game after these brief messages.
Yeah, is it like going to play a 60-second commercial here or something? Like, what is going on, Capcom?
Like, My auntie's cousin's brother makes $200 a day!
It never fails to load up okay after it's done the countdown, but why is it doing the countdown? I think that's the question. I don't know. Okay, so we finally redid the prologue at least. So there was the first chapter with the blue fog, subchapter, second subchapter is the entire prologue, which is, even in context, still just as nonsensical as it was at the beginning of the game. I also like how we're running from the blue fog and then, like, there's no blue fog in this second chapter re-prologue-y bit.
I guess their explanation is that I didn't reach that far.
Back for more.
Wait, seriously?
I only got hit by a train.
Yeah, Ada, please just shoot him.
I know what you did! Ada! You disobeyed me! You took Wesker's son away! Use that bastard's blood to make the virus stronger!
Hope you got friends on the other side, because no one's gonna miss you here.
That doesn't make sense.
Oh god!
Holy.
Oh god!
A guy to show. Oh man!
Oh boy!
Are you in danger?
No, I'm okay. Remote bomb, man. You gotta open his mouth. I forgot about this.
What's your safe? it comes. Get ready.
What?
Unload on that fucking cap!
Watch out for menaces!
Stop!
What? I think he's loaded the game before the pet.
I think we pissed them off!
Stay focused! We can take them!
Can we go up to the tank controller or not?
I don't think so. Getting close to this barrel, really.
Did he just pick up a car?
He just threw a car. It's clipping through the truck.
I think we pissed them off!
Stay focused! We can take him!
Come on, stop decomposing the barrels.
Did he
jump off the car?
He bit through it. There's no offense.
Yeah, there we go.
I used the remote bomb on him.
Well, that's not good.
Oh.
Oh.
Still works. What's wrong?
It's nothing. Let's go.
Okay,